So I found, apparently, went all the way through that level 7. And I was like, oh, there's no save. There's got to be a save. There's no way. There's no freaking save. I feel like I must have just totally screwed that up. Freaking dinosaurs. Or beetles, you know. Gotta get my bits. What's up, everybody? Oh man, it's a party. How was Combo Breaker? Seems pretty sick. All right, where the hell am I supposed to just fall down? Where's my knife?
No!
Box of shotgun shells. Here we go. How am I supposed to dodge these, like, crazy crotch missiles? Or freaking raptors with arm cannons. Or those guys with miniguns. I just can't win. My favorite N64 game so far. thanks for the follow. What games have I played? I gotta keep track. I'm a big Shadows of the Empire fan. I got to play that one. My favorite game that I had never played before, out of the 13 I've played, is Wayne Gretzky's 3D Hockey. Yeah, that game's awesome. Yeah, actually, this host was a total accident. I thought I was logged in as the league. Apparently, I was logged in as VG Bootcamp. I didn't have my thing up. I didn't see that there were so many people. Alright, where the hell am I? I got distracted. Let's go back down here. Let's not use a knife. Yeah, I didn't have my Twitch open, so I couldn't see the viewer count. I just heard the little noise for the host. I was like, okay, yeah, that's what I meant to do. And then I saw the chat, and then Giver's like, yo, did you search yourself?
Yeah!
God, this freaking booby trap, man. I don't think I've ever not gotten hit by one. Oh man. Alright. It's time for the real stuff now. Alright, that'll open later. No worries. Blast off. Oh yeah. Do I have to kill any of these guys?
Yeah! So,
milk? Knick? I couldn't read that. I need to make that more easily visible for me. This is the last level, dude. I'm almost there. Wait. Do I really have to kill all these guys? That's annoying. Yeah, I really do. Yeah, see, the animation isn't very long for the follow thing. So, I mean, I could just leave it up longer, then it would, like, repeat itself. I guess I could do that. I thought I had changed it to white. Crap, I don't know why I went for that. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I thought I had changed it to white text. But I guess I didn't. Dude, you couldn't get past the first level? Mr. Almost Pro Gaming. That's bad news. Look at this sick platforming. Oh, that slight turn. Torok, where we use shotguns to kill beetles. You're seven, okay. That's fair. I remember being not beating Super Metroid for years. I remember being stuck for months because I didn't know you could bomb that wall in the first area of Kateria. So yeah, been there. I don't really care about those rockets. No one cares about any rockets. Suck it, Houston. Oh, really? That was a lot. I am unhappy. How much ammo that just did. Alright, I don't care about rockets. Star Fox 64, sick dude. That game's awesome. I can't wait. Actually, that game's not too far away for me. Oh, balls. For those of you that don't know, I'm actually going in chronological order. So yeah, Star Fox. Not too far. Oh, come on. Dude. Alright, I'm gonna need to start over. Yeah, Star Fox game 18.
I am Turok.
Alright, hold on. Combo breaker work. Fusion cannon. Alright, give me something. Like 2 health. 25 health, alright.
No! I see you.
Gave me all these wonderful explosive shells and then made me waste them all on stupid freaking beetles. They're falling out of the sky now. Oh yeah, give me that tough armor. Hey, man. That was dramatic. I could have knifed the beetles, but there were so many of them. Oh, my bad. I need a cough button. Does anyone want to donate a bunch of money so I can get one of those talkback boxes? It's only like, you know, a cheap one's only like $200, so not a big deal. I want that. Anything good up here? You don't aim with the C buttons, you move with the C buttons, dude. You move, like, front, back, left, right, and then the stick just, looks. Yeah, get wrecked. What a troll. Oh, I missed one. It's over here now. Uh-huh. Yeah, dude, this game does have great music. Dude, I'm just rolling into it.
Thank you.
we're supposed to be a thing somewhere? I don't really care about that. What do you mean backwards controls? I'm playing with the default controls. I'm playing how Nintendo intended, which is not always a good thing, let's be honest. Oh, come on. Oh, it was just minigun ammo. Whatever. Cool. I got killed by that last night. Not this time. Is there more? Pick up health, so I guess I'm at full health. Haven't done that before. Oh my god. I've only been doing personal streams for like a month. But for like the last few years, I've done a lot of tournaments, like Super Smash Bros. Tournaments. So that's why I like how I started streaming. Oh my god, I just lost so much health and armor. Hate everything. But yeah, I go and I stream tournaments. Like I was just at Gommel, streaming over there. But I didn't get into personal streaming until about a month ago. When I had this idea to play through all the 64 games, and I was like, why not? And it has not taken me long to realize why not. This is kind of rough. I'm only, 43 hours in out of, like, I don't know what it's going to take. Definitely over 1,000 hours. Especially the way I'm going about it. Like, I'm beating all the games, but I'm not using any big skips. I'm not glitching it out. I'm not doing it on easy. So that's what's kind of killing me. I mean, funny enough, the game that's taken me the longest up to this point was a sports game. So I had to play through a whole season. I just take a year and a half to die. Not cool. Yeah, you're right, Street. It's not like I'm just playing them. Like, I'm completing all of the games. And yeah, you're totally right. If I commit more to the YouTube stuff, like editing stuff and clipping stuff, it would definitely be more successful. I don't have that much time. So I've just been like throwing stuff up on YouTube, but what after next week, after Smash and Splash, when I get back from Smash and Splash, I will be in between jobs. And the goal was to spend more time doing this stuff and going to events and streaming events. Like I'm trying to stream some FGC stuff. Smash stuff, whatever. So I'm like, really, I'm trying to commit to streaming. Oh my god. Where's my knife? Oh, you're just a regular dude. But yeah. That's the plan. Right now. Wait, this one doesn't have red around it. Because it's special. Oh yeah, I forgot to grab the fusion cannon earlier. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm not 100%ing these games. I am just beating them. So there's that distinction. Alright, what is down here? Oh yeah, the invincibility. Bing. See, almost pro gaming. You talk about, like, once you see the credits, you're moving on. So one of the games I played not too long ago was Blast Corps. And in Blast Corps, the credits roll, and then it's like, surprise, the game's not over. And there's just more game to play. It was such a troll. Anyone that was, like, in chat for that, it was dumb. No! Come on. Am I high? No. This. I'm gonna say no. I got my tech armor. I'm happy. Oh. The spiritual invincibility. Yeah. Probably, I mean, honestly, it probably is a little high. It's those spirits, man. Oh, no. Bits. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna skip that. Definitely skipping these dinosaurs. I seriously have, like, no ammo. Oh, okay. I did not play. I'm playing all the games on an EverDrive. So none of it's emulator. But I do own a lot of the games. I collected the consoles and controllers, so I actually have all of them. And while I was collecting all the consoles and controllers, I picked up a lot of games just because they were part of, like, collections I would grab off of, like, Craigslist and stuff. This is all I have. Tech arrows. I hear the Beatles. I hear them. It is kind of fun killing that guy compared to this guy's grenades. I am enjoying that. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing stopping you from playing the game now. Go get it, man. There's a remastered version out for PC. I saw someone played it like EGDQ. Seems pretty cool. Okay, I'm back in this. These plants fucking suck. Yeah, dude, I remember getting the guide for this in Nintendo Power. There was like a map. So it helped you find like all the keys and the Chrono Center pieces and stuff. Like, that was pretty great. Yeah, the music in this game is great. I like it. Tech arrows? I don't care about tech arrows. Tech armor? Then you're speaking my language. Dude, this is such garbage. Like, it's so dumb. Like, I'm not this bad at video games. No, I don't want more grenades. Shotguns to kill beetles, assault rifles to kill flies. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Dude, I was totally dodging those. I call BS. Also, I feel like I missed a lot of stuff down here. How many rockets does it take? key. Oh my god, a save. I think I died right before this yesterday. ROA for tomorrow. Do I still have zero lives? Oh, crap. Even when they're like in my face. Can I outclimb them? What's up, Deku? Yo, what? Oh man, Pugs posted like the story last night. All right, so I got a key. That's good. Only one more key to go. Damon, what's up? Campaigner. Oh yeah, I have to stop the campaigner from getting the pieces to the Chronoceptor or else he'll destroy the world. Turok Robot Hunter. Dude, no game. That's not the plot for any game. Bad guy's gonna take over the world. Like, when does that ever happen? Target acquired. No. Those explosive shells. Alright. That jump looks rough. Plasma gun. No. I'm gonna beat this freaking game. Do I have to, like... Oh my god. What? Okay, that's helpful. I actually don't know. I didn't play Turok 2 or 3. Yeah, I didn't play 2 or 3. Alright, can I just like power through? That answer was kind of a yes. Tech arrows. Yeah, I shoot this guy with 12 rockets. Rockets, not good enough. Tech arrows? Got them. Second playthrough is looking better. Freaking crotch cannon. Dude, the fastest respawn? Yeah. that took way longer than that. Boy jumps.
Big boy jumps.
Just a few more bits. I know, I'm so close. Oh my god, there are turrets. Still need some freaking bits. I have 24 health. Oh, I don't have to jump. This is so desperation. Oh my god, what do I do? I'm so screwed. I can't believe there are no bits. Like, they've been everywhere. This whole game, they've been everywhere. And now when I just need a few more. To be found.
Oh my god.
No! Oh, this freaking game, man. I'm beating this game tonight. It's 12 o'clock. I'm beating this freaking game. I have to backtrack a little to do it. But you know what? If that's what it takes. I should have used the fusion cannon. Should have just done it. You know what? Actually, I really don't want to backtrack. I think if I just play a little cleaner, I'll be fine. Alright, almost pro. Catch you later. Definitely, you know, follow and all that stuff if, Oh, you did. Hey, good work. Look at that. Beat me to it. Yeah, I do this kind of a lot now. This way you won't miss it. Freaking dinosaurs. Lightning over here. Oh no, it's after. Dinosaurs right around the corner. Better. Oh, the, yeah, I was trying to remember to use the fusion cannon this time. If I'm, like, in a real bind. I'm not sure exactly how powerful it is. Thank you. much ammo. The other key. Oh, I get it. Oh my god, it wasn't a key. It was a ultra health. Damn. Can I climb this? No. Get wrecked, me. Go with rockets. Rockets for the turrets. Oh, okay, this guy. I do have no freaking ammo though. This could be a problem. 250 health is really good, yeah. I did not realize I had so much. So we play a level for the fourth freaking time. This is not good, guys. I'm at the end and I don't have the last key. Crap. This is not good. Not good. What do I do? didn't get it. So it's not like I just made this up. Yeah, I might have to try and climb back up. Damn. This is gonna suck. Yeah, I definitely just missed something really far back. Not seeing anything. One of the keys was here, so the next one has to be like in the next zone, you know. I'll find it. I've been rushing through some of the areas. I have faith. Definitely not in this area. It's just a wide open space. Oh yeah, because there's like this freaking thing that shows up purple on the map. It's up here somewhere. I just never bothered like going back here. Tech arrows. Thank you. Oh yes, more tech arrows. And an extra life. Let's go. And an extra life. All keys on this level found. That's what I want to hear. What do you know? This game gets so much easier the fifth time through. I tried holding the sneeze that time. For you guys. I did start over from the last save. But with all the new knowledge. Well, now I'm in, like, outer space, dude. There are aliens. Like, no one knows what's going on anymore. Too low. Whatever, you get what I'm trying to say. Let's go around the corner so I can change weapons. Did I? Oh, I thought I saw the wall. Save. Save, save, save. There it is. Let's go. Yes, please. Alien robots? C-3PO? Now I want to know what was in the other one. Oh, well. I don't think I actually care that much. I Died so much faster than the other level. Where are you at, piece of crap? Nine-hour game. I know, right? I thought the last level was just going to be a boss. Just a big loop of nothing. What's up to the 24 people still in here? Hope you all are well. Going on in this room. I don't like it. I Fist for Shadows of the Empire, there would have been like 8 guys waiting behind me on the elevator. Oh, it's a time switch. What a freaking jerk.
Thank you.
the bits, but I don't think I'm getting 100 again. By the way, you like that catch on the trapdoor? It's pretty clutch. I do say so myself. Trapdoors piss me off. Respawns are freaking ridiculous, man. Yeah, dude, I thought it was gonna be a boss level. It says the final confrontation. Like, that's, it's called that. Also, since there are no keys, I kind of figured that was it. We're in Baltimore, guys. This can't be good. Right? Right? These lasers are gonna mess something up. So dumb. Give me the health. Oh, freaking. Now I can get the health. Yeah. Lasers. Lasers, man.
I am Torok.
Supposed to seemed like a weird time to introduce a new mechanic like that. Fusion cannon is pretty clutch. Now where do I go? Seems to be fun things. Also, could you talk about how hype this music is? It's gonna be 1 a.m. Turok is rocking. So I go this way. And it just puts me back. Thank you. No, there's four doors. Okay, this one just has tech arrows. Getting geared up for the end. Not only does this level just refuse to end, it feels like it just has unlimited paths. Other than the fusion cannon, obviously. Fusion cannon number one. Always. Render distance was already terrible, and now you're gonna pull this crap? A bunch of jerks. Sears is always gonna talk about it. Not going down there. Rose Calamity. What's up, Rose Calamity? Thank you. Keystone 2's organization was terrible. They had an odd number of pools. That's all you need to know about that one. Alright, it's quiet now. There are skulls. There's people hanging. This has gotta be it. He's gotta be next, right? Give me a little bit of everything. I think I'll start out with him. Alright, so he just hooks me up with full everything. Alright, man. This is it. Fusion cannon, let's just try it. Yo, it just disappeared. I guess I can't use it.
Thank you. die.
Mother! Oh my god. Caught on the wall.
I
with no health. I thought I'd just start over. This is not that serious now. Okay, that would have been way worse. Oh my god, come on. This is for you, Turok.
Go, Turok, go! Dash, dash, dash.
Never give up. Trust your instincts. Alright, we did it, everyone. We did it. Thanks to all 22 people for hanging out in chat. Thanks to esportschairs.com for making me comfortable. Thanks to Flying Dog for making me mildly inebriated. Apparently there's 23 people now. Now it's 25. Now it's 22. Everyone heard that Turok was about to be beaten. It's just you, man. Streetwise is still in here. man, just under 10 hours. Nah, dude, I'm done. I gotta do some other stuff. I have, like, work to do. So, thanks for tuning in, everybody. Glad you could hang out. Torop is fun. Definitely recommend for anybody. It's a pretty fun game. Difficult. Like, I definitely couldn't just breeze through it. It blows my mind that the speed run for this is like 37 minutes. That's insane. Oh, man. But alright, I'm done for the night. I'm gonna go down, so thanks again for tuning in. I might stream tomorrow. Next game is Doom. So, who knows? Peace.